How's it going? It's your friendly neighborhood free-to-play back with another 60-second unit review for Evolve 1. Evolve 1 is going to be a 6-cost defender and the first awakened mech. For her passive, when deployed, she destroys all ally mechs on the field and increases her attack and damage resistance by 15%, up to 3 stacks. Note, Evolve 1 can't be healed or receive non-permanent buffs or debuffs. For her special, she does AoE damage in front of her, decreasing enemies' attack and skill haste by 30% for 6 seconds and removes all non-permanent buffs on target's hit. For her ult, she does AoE damage which penetrates the target's damage resistance by 50%. Should you summon? If you're a mech user, then hell yeah, you should. She's got a PvP score of 11 over 10 and a PvE score of 5 over 10. The best thing about her is that she'll be farmable after clearing Dive 50, so you can get her in roughly about 100 days, so you don't actually need to pull for her and you can save your classified employment contracts for future awakened units. But if you can't wait to get her, it's up to you if you want to pull. She's great in PvP, not to mention she deals tons of damage even though she's a defender. If she can consume enough units, she can get about 130k HP and 2000 defense. For gear set, CDR will work great on her, preferably the Maze set. Hopefully you found this video helpful, and if you're planning to pull for her, good luck with your pulls.